until 8 o'clock here, but the goats have now got used to being in ChotoHill Farm, and they can come out of their pen and graze a little bit. And all of the multi-species forage, aka weeds, that have been growing this year, since things have been minimised for a while due to personal life situations. But they're getting a good feed on now. I'll let them have about 10 minutes out here grazing and then put them away. Got the young billy goat there. And a little baby female. Happy days. Goose, Wednesday.